This man has made over $1 million pretending to be Santa Claus, and he's never had to put on a costume. Byron Reese loved sending letters to Santa as a kid, but he never got a response. So he had a genius idea to bring Santa to life. Byron decided he would personally pen letters pretending to be Santa. Responding to children from all over the world, his address even says North Pole, Alaska, but it's not all jolly and good. Byron has ran into problems due to demand, with his team having to do 36-hour shifts during holiday season. He fixed this by outsourcing different parts of the business so his team wasn't overworked. He may not be Santa Claus, but he helps bring the joy of Christmas and pockets a couple million dollars as a reward.